Last time we talked about generating an ABAP unit test class for CDS views. Let's continue exploring this capability. You will notice here that our test classes include ABAP doc comments and detailed documentation for test cases. You can easily find the test goals and descriptions by viewing the signature of each test method in ADT, ensuring clarity. This documentation also aids in understanding and effectively managing the test cases for each individual test case. A single and specific test method is generated, as you can see in the example we have provided here. Additionally, the generated test class includes template code for creating test doubles using the CDS test double framework. Furthermore, you can see that the test data defined during the test class creation process is inserted too. We've included assert statements in each test method alongside the template code for setting up the test environment, test data, and methods. These are evaluated based on CDS view outputs to ensure expected results match actual outcomes. Now we'll focus on activating, and since there are no errors, executing the unit test for that class. We can see that the ABAP unit test execution finished. The test execution was successful for all 16 test cases that were generated by Joule, based on the CDS semantics that we have in this example. With this, our testing goal was achieved. Thank you.